second part of my birthday greetings, no? All my very close friend now is showing now. So guys, let's go. Please support my channel, Monica Aldamas TV, guys. And thank you, Lord, for everything that you given to me and all the blessings that I received from you and for all my friends that they greet me. Good health, thank you so much. And of course to all my family and all my very good friend of mine, thank you so much, guys. And we love you. God bless us. Here we go. Thank you so much for watching. Ayan, happy birthday to me. So pagbigyan niyo na ako, okay? Ito na. Ayan, sa lahat ng mga nagmamahal sa akin, maraming salamat. At sa grasyang natanggap ko sa taong ito at sa darating pa na taon, thank you so much, Lord, for another year of my life. Thank you for everything. And to my family that always be there for me, thank you so much, guys. And all my friend of mine, my best friend, my relatives, and my, of course, to YT friend, okay, the YT family. Bago ko malimutan, magpasalamat sa aking Team Balbas, unang-una sa aking Team Balbas, sa aking mahal na team, at ang aking Team Primer, Team Battalion, of course, ang Team Basa, Team Kabisyo, and Team Bully. Thank you so much, Kai. Thank you for being there for me. Hindi ako makakalimot sa lahat ng mga taong nagmamahal sa akin. Ayan, maraming salamat. Kung di dahil sa inyo, wala rin ako. At dobleng blessing, kahit na may tax, nakakatanggap na po ako ng sweldo, guys. Thank you so much sa inyong lahat na nagtsatsagang manood sa aking pagjajaging. Ano? Thank you so much and we love you all. God bless us.
Ayan! Happy, happy birthday, Sisi Monica Aldama. Ayan! I wish you all the best in life. And of course, may God give you more years to come so that you can celebrate your birthday every year. And ingatan natin ang ating health dahil health is wealth. And ano ba? Sana palagi kang gabayan ni God sa iyong mga plano sa buhay. Ayan. So, I'm so lucky dahil kahit dito lang tayo nagkakilala sa YT, parang ang close-close na natin, di ba? Ayan. So, thank you so much and take care always. And happy, happy birthday once again. Singechuka Hamida, Singechuka Hamida, Saranghanan Ori Sisi Monica, Singechuka Hamida. Ayan, sarang eh, happy birthday. Bye.
Yung si Ate.
Happy birthday, Te Monica. More blessing to come and
yung
wish you more birthday to come, more blessing. Sana pumayat ka na. Love you. Ingat.
Hi, mommy. Happy birthday. Love you. More birthday to come. God bless. And more viewer. And more come. Amen. Sixy, yay!
Hi, happy birthday! Sana nga pumayat na tayo. At maraming ganito. Happy birthday! Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday! More blessed to come. More blessings to come. Pirado, gudan mo to eh.
Hello, Mommy Monica.
Hi, Mommy Monica. It's me, Green Rose Sweetness and Vlog.
This is IJN TV.
And happy.
So, yun nga, gusto ka naming batiin ng happy birthday
from Team Bully.
Ngayon ay ang iyong pinakamaligayang araw sa iyong buhay. Ay, birthday mo kasi ngayon, kaya babatiin ka namin, babatiin kita ng happy, happy, happy birthday. Nawa ay maging masaya ka sa araw na ito. At huwag mong kalilimutan na anuman ang ating kinakaharap sa ating buhay ngayon. Just always remember na may plano lagi si Lord sa ating buhay, kaya dapat nating tandaan na mahal tayo ng Diyos, kaya pinaparanas niya tayo ng mga ganitong karanasan. Diba? Dahil mahal ka ng Diyos, mahal tayo ng Diyos, kaya tayo nandito. Although, hindi tayo nagkita, hindi tayo magkakilala personally, pero naging magkakilala tayo virtually dahil sa YouTube. O, diba? Ang saya-saya dahil sa YouTube, nadagdagan ang ating mga circle of friends. Yan ang lagi kong sinasabi. Kaya ngayong kaarawan, alam ko marami ang babati sa'yo ng mga kaibigan mo na katulad ko din, virtual friends. Virtual friends na daw ang tawag dyan ngayon. Kaya, ayun. Maligayang bati, maligayang kaarawan. Pagpalain ka nawa ng Lord at anuman ang dinidesire mo sa iyong puso, nawa ay mangyari ito. Happy birthday, sis! Michelle Oldama, kusina ni Crazy. Happy birthday sa iyo. God bless you. Have fun and keep faith. Keep fit always. Have fun and keep fit. Have fun and keep fit always. Kasi alam ko lagi kang nag-exercise para mabawasan yung weight. Magkaroon ng weight loss. So, pagpatuloy mo lang yan, sis. No pain, no gain. Sabi nga, kung gusto, may maraming paraan. Pag ayaw, may dahilan. Kaya kung gusto nating maging fit, maraming dahilan. Di ba? So, yun lang. God bless you. No!